Batman. Say hello.
Hello, Batman.
Hey, this is Jay's number, right? Oscar?
Yep, this is him.
Jay wanted me to call to talk to his son, Cameron. Oh. Are you Cameron?
Mm-hmm.
How are you doing? I just got back from Metropolis talking to Superman.
I'm going to Vivian Papa house.
You're going to your Papa's house?
Yep, Vivian Papa house with a baby Chit Chit.
Oh, I don't have a Papa, but I have a butler named Alfred. He does the same thing.
Mm-hmm. And
sometimes Alfred helps me with my job.
Oh, and Mommy Duck knows Donald Duck. Daddy feed Donald the boy.
Donald, hey, Cameron, do you love that man?
And do Donald Duck sound?
Donald Duck.
Donald Duck say, "Hi, my name is Donald Duck." And mommy Duck know he named him Donald Duck.
Well, hey, Cameron, I'm sure Batman's pretty busy, so talk to him real fast before he has to go.
Well, Cameron, you be a good boy.
Say a
duck for me, okay?
I've got
to go. I see the bat signals going off.
But mommy got me new sandal because I keep falling down in the Paw Patrol sandal that mommy got me.
I've heard of Paw Patrol. They're good people.
Batman knows Paw Patrol.
Tell Batman bye. Tell him to be safe.
Bye, Batman.
You take care of everybody out there, Cameron.
I will.
Tell your father I'll talk to you later.
And dear all the bad guys.
I'm on my way right now.
Okay, and tell Spider-Man to get Batman to get bad guys to tell Spider-Man that. Too.
Tell Spider-Man.
Spider-Man, yeah. I'll talk to him. You have a good day.
Yep, and my daddy knows Spider-Man.
Yeah, Jay knows a lot of people.
Yep.
Okay, tell him bye.
He's okay.
Bye.
All right, goodbye, Cameron.
Bye.
Tell your father if he still needs help with Joker. I'll call him later. Goodbye.
Goodbye. That awesome.
That was awesome, huh?
Who called you?
Batman.
No way.